We're going to break in with this Fox News alert here. We have just gotten word former President Donald Trump has been indicted by a grand jury in New York. Trump was under investigation by the DA's office for his alleged hush money payment to adult film star Stormy Daniels during the 2016 campaign. So as we await more information, Fox News has just learned this from two law enforcement sources that Trump has been indicted.